Hello, boys and girls, how are you? Miss every one of you for several Sundays due to the lockdown. Hope that very soon we will be able to go back to our church and attend a Sunday school class. Keep praying. Don't give up. God always listens to our prayers. He will answer in his own best way. Though we cannot go to church yet, still we can worship God with our family at home. Our Lord will be very happy to see us worshiping with our family and learning together from His Word, the Bible. Our lesson this morning, love is worship. And our memory verse, beloved, let us love one another, for love is from God. And whoever loves has been born of God and knows God. 1 John 4:7. Remember, God is with us wherever we are. For in John 4:24, we read, God is spirit, and those who worship him must worship in spirit and truth. Here are the four parts when we worship God. Number one, we sing together to worship God. He loves our singing. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Break forth into joyous song and sing praises. Psalm 98:4. Number two, we pray together. Ask in faith with no doubting. James 1:6. A, talk to him, thank him, praise him, and tell him what's in your heart. B, pray for those who are suffering from COVID-19. C, pray for those who have lost their loved ones. D, pray for those who are willing to risk their own lives to help and save others. E, pray for one another. James 5:16. Number three, we read God's Word. Meditate, learn, and obey His message this morning. Number four, we love. Show God's love by loving others. It will be easy to love others when we love God first. Show your love to others, not only by telling them about God, but do something good to them and help them. You can start today. Do you know why? Today is a very special day for your mother. Your mother who loves you, helps, and guides without complaining will be very, very happy. Have you greeted her this morning? Happy Mother's Day. Yes, today is Mother's Day. Perhaps you have even thought of buying her a gift. Not allowed to go out because of the lockdown. Too bad. It's okay. You can spend a little time to make a special pretty card for your mother and present it to her with your two hands. Always be respectful. Then tell her this magic word. Thank you, Mother. I love you. This will be your best gift for her. Remember, loving your mother and thanking her is not only for one day of the year, but at all times, always be grateful for your mother. Yes, with God's love, we can, for love is a key part of our worship. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you that we can worship you right here at home. You are alone is worthy of our worship. Thank you for your everlasting love. We love you, for you love us first. In Jesus' name, amen.